A study was conducted a few years ago showing what would happen if an asteroid struck Earth, splintering off 1,000 different chunks of Earth matter that would bear biochemical elements. 165 would come back to Earth, 291 on to Venus, 20 to Mercury, 17 to Mars, 14 to Jupiter, 1 to Saturn, and the rest, 492, would shoot out of our solar system, possibly ultimately landing on planets well beyond our zone of existence. But we call this cosmic cross-pollinization, because this type of meteoritic bombardment of planets is probably occurring not just in our solar system, but in every solar system. So we have matter being splintered off planet after planet and circulating throughout the universe. Cosmic cross-pollinization. Another argument for the existence of ETs, yes. Now let's see just one unusual form of life from the 1958 sci-fi flick, The Crawling Eye, starring Forrest Tucker. Roll tape.